Jane Austen.
Really?
Yeah.
All of them?
Not all of them. This one, set volume two, you know?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Why?
Because. I like Jane Austen, you know?
You've never heard anything about her.
Yeah, she's in the movies of Pride and Prejudice.
Have you seen the movies?
Pride and Prejudice? Yeah. It's the play. Remember we did the soundtrack of the play from the play.
Oh, yeah.
That was a long time ago.
No kidding.
Yeah, that was a long time ago because back in 19... It's not a documentary.
I will warn you, we have another reservation for...
Okay.
Okay, just go water at us or something then about 5 to 4.
I'll knock on the doorway.
Okay. Or just say you can come to the dining show, you know?
Thank you.
Thank you. Ready?
Yeah, come back when you...
Yeah, for everything else.
Okay, got it. Thank you very much.
That's better.
Yeah. On your phone?
No, I'm using my phone.
I asked you where the other Jane Austen is.
No, I'm using my phone now.
When you're done. You know? Hmm. Otherwise, I use the terminals, you know? Terminals, you know? Say 1, 2, 3, 4.
Can't you stand in here and use this one?
No, because this doesn't have apps. Well, it has apps, but it doesn't have the most library apps, no? So stay until 4? Huh?
You dare to.
Yeah. Let me turn this down. Volume. Let's volume up. Let's see if they got the Jane Austen books. The terminals. You know, one of the terminals, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Jane Well, Jane Austen. Jane Austen. Jane Austen. Jane Austen. Let me see here. Clive Cussler. Where is the author? Let me go back to the book. I'm trying to find the book author. You know?
No. Mm-hmm. Did you find it?
No. I'm trying to look for how you spell Jane Austen. A-U-S-T-N. Oh, not Austin.
Austin.
Yeah, got it.
Which one's the first flame one? Okay, got it. Quite successful. Good job. Huh?
Hello?
It checked out, so I put on hold. Change the input.
I didn't touch anything, man.
Well, how come it's not going on?
I don't know, man. Why?
Oh. Let me see here. I don't know why. It's not connected to the internet. That's why it's flashing. We got at least a half hour and a half, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Did she say something? What did she say?
Yeah.